Marhaban, welcome to the Bai Academy. Today we're going to learn the words from the lesson Fil Fasl in the classroom, Arabic textbook, lesson 1. In this lesson, we are going to learn the names of the characters. We need to remember these names for easy identification in the textbook in the coming lessons. Are you ready? Let's start. Now, we're going to learn the name of the teacher. The teacher's name is Sharifa. Let's repeat. Sharifa. The girl dressed in the orange and blue costume is Amal. Let's repeat. Amal. The next one. The boy with the purple shirt is Badr. Let's repeat. Badr. The boy with a yellow shirt and blue pants is Tariq. Let's repeat. Tariq. The boy in the red shirt and blue pants, Hisam. Let's repeat. Hisam. The girl with a white dress is Noora. Let's repeat. Noora. The girl with a yellow dress is Reem. Let's repeat. Reem. Let's have a small recap. Sharifa, Amal, Badr, Tariq, Hisam, Noora, Reem. Congratulations! We have completed our lesson today. If you like this video, please share and subscribe for more videos. Masalama.